Hey, everybody. Claude Diamond here in beautiful, warm San Diego, California. I wanted to talk about a really important strategy in persuasion and influence in sales. It's called the dramatic pause. Some people call it the pregnant pause. Sometimes when we are in a conversation with a prospect, we're dying to tell them everything we know about our widget, all the features, all the benefits, everything. And many times we miss the closing opportunities. There's so much psychology and acting in great selling. Okay. People who make, I call it the million-dollar skill, and people who make a lot of money know these different strategies. Now, the pregnant pause is sometimes, you know, we're dying when we know the answer, like we're in school and we did our homework. Ooh, I know the answer. Sometimes you have to kind of fake it a little and sit back and make it a little thoughtful. Johnny Carson, who was a talk show host, he was the king of the pregnant pause. He'd do a joke, and even if it was a bad joke, he'd take a minute to just be quiet and turn his head and like struggle a little. Struggle is a very important word in the pregnant pause. And he'd get the double laugh, first for the bad joke, and then for the reaction he did by not saying anything and making funny faces or to the audience. He was a master of it. Plenty of stuff on YouTube. So when you're negotiating with a prospect and they may ask you something, can you finance it? Can you deliver it by Thursday? What's the least amount I can put down on this contract? And they ask you something, and these are leading closing questions. The amateur person will say, oh yeah, we can do it. Oh, we can finance it. We can deliver it by Friday or whatever. The gut salesperson, great, untraditional, unorthodox techniques of sales. I mentor people one-on-one in all the systems of the gut sales method. Also marketing, attracting really warm leads. But say somebody asks you something like that, the amateur will answer the question real fast. And in the prospect's mind, there was no hesitation or reluctance on the part of that salesperson. Maybe I should have got a better discount. Maybe I should have asked for an earlier delivery, because sometimes when you're too easygoing, they feel like they can get more. The pregnant pause is, for instance, if a prospect said to me, Claude, can you deliver it on Thursday? And I would go, knowing full well, by the way, off the role play, I can deliver it on Thursday, maybe even Wednesday, but I'm going to do something called struggling. This is an integral part of the pregnant dramatic pause. So if they ask me that question, can you deliver it by Thursday? And let's say today's Monday, I'll go, I don't know. Wow. You know, I might get in a lot of trouble with this, but my boss owes me a favor. If there was a chance that we never deliver by Thursday, usually it'd be next week or something like that. Is this important to you on a 1 through 10, 10 meaning important? How important is it for you to get it by Thursday or sooner? And you hope the prospect, of course, says, oh, I need it right away. They always do. Then you struggle and go back in the role play and you say, I'm going to ask my boss a favor. If I can call them up, or if I can arrange to get it to you by Thursday, what would you want to, I know I'm going to get in trouble. That's worth it. I want to help you. I want to earn your trust in business. Mr. and Mrs. Prospect, if I can get it to you on Thursday, what would you say to me next? And then you just wait. The silence is golden. You've got them. See, stalls, opportunities, questions that they ask you. These are, amateurs don't see it, but you guys do, because I talk about this stuff all the time. This is where you get to close. This is where they paint themselves into a corner. So you take the dramatic pause or the pregnant pause. You struggle a little, do a little facial and thinking, struggling. Oh, you know, maybe I should text somebody. Look like they've asked for an unbelievable, nobody ever asks for this. And use this as a negotiation point to close them like that. This is what, there's so many different psychological triggers and moves combined with being a good thespian, an actor, that can get you, that can double and triple your sales. I have seen students in my program, in my courses, where literally in 21 days or less, they are doubling and tripling their sales, and they're having fun with it. Sales can be fun. We'll do another video on that some other time. Sales can give you the freedom you want, the money you want, the confidence to feel good about yourself, but you have to use a system. You have to understand what are the right words to use at the right time. G.U.T.S is a question-based system. I teach it one-on-one. I role play with my students. We have so much fun and we see unbelievable results. If you'd like to have a free training session with me, by the way, go to my webpage, clauddiamond.com. There's a calendar there, or just call me up. I answer my own phone. Nobody does that. 970-281-5151. And use that dramatic pause, that pregnant pause, and you will see such great results. Thank you. Nobody deserves success more than you, good people. Have a nice day.